two games. Game one will feature the players from the 30s, the 40s, the 50s, the 60s, and the 70s. They'll play 10 minutes with a running clock stopped only at the 5-minute mark. Once again, this game will feature players from the 30s, the 40s, the 50s, the 60s, and the 70s. They'll play 10 minutes, 2 5-minute periods, and we will stop the clock in between for their welfare.
Thank you.
break. So I would like to thank all the sponsors for this year's Legends Classic III. Here are some of them: McLean County Farm Bureau, ProMark Incorporated, Illinois Farm Bureau, and Evergreen Farm Services Incorporated, Avanti's, First Farm Credit Services, Central Illinois Harvest Store, DuPont Agriculture and Nutrition, Progressive Farm. Officials donating their time tonight are Randy Clark, Kevin Brad, and Mark Gentry. Those are tonight's officials. That was 25, Sherry Campbell for three. Joe Galvin. That's the end of the game, ladies and gentlemen. Those stars of the 30s, the 40s, the 50s.